moments, listeners. Perry Como's Catch a Falling Star has now peaked at number one on Billboard's most played songs this 18th day of March, 1958. Perry Como was just presented the first ever gold record, selling over 1 million copies of this next hit, Catch a Falling Star.
Elvis Presley and his Jailhouse Rock.